Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekie. Welcome to the Neo Nails channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create a design using Sharpies or other brands are available.
have you got Hobbycraft?
Yeah, I've actually got these from the works, I think. Scribblicious.
Scribblicious. I like that better than Sharpie. That sounds much better, Scribblicious.
Yeah, Scribblicious. And we're going to use some gel polish, gel residue wipe off solution, and we're going to create a design. So let's get started. Now you want to start off with a pale background. I have had a look round and I thought, what colours do we have? I was toying with this pale pink, which I don't know the name of, but I'm sure Adam will tell me. 718. It was either that or white, and I just thought, I don't want to be too boring, so I'm going to go with the pink.
So that's called First Night.
Oh, Jock. So I'm going to do two coats of this. We have a fuzzy, we'll get rid of that. But because I'm doing quite a long nail, I do like to paint half the nail first, and then what it allows for is a nice sweeping, easy motion down the nail. Because it's already slippy slidey. So I'm going to cure that. I'm going to do two coats of colour. Brian Little. Then I'm going to use the Urban Graffiti top coat. So this has no sticky layer. There's some gel polishes have a sticky layer. This one doesn't. We're going to do one nice layer of that. And let's give that a blast in the lamp. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a little bit of colouring in. This is the easy part. So you're going to take your colours.
This is the bit where you say, this can be as messy as you like. It doesn't have to be perfect.
Doesn't. It really doesn't need to be perfect. And that's what I love. And it's a quick thing that you can do. I'm like even drawing on the stem of this little tip here. It's a quick, easy thing you can do in the salon. So it's, you know, it's not too time consuming, because we all want, you know, quick stuff. Because we want to make the spondoolies, we need to make the money.
Yeah, and I suppose at the moment, like obviously having to do more clean up in between clients and things, sanitization,
yeah,
and all that
exactly.
Kind of stuff, and how to stagger your clients. I think salons will be losing time.
Yeah.
Or having to end up spending more time. So anything that's a bit quicker is better.
Definitely. Quick, but still looks like kind of cool. That's what we need. Right, so what we're going to do now, I've got gel residue wipe off solution in a dampened dish. And I've got a 3D brush. And what we're going to do is just sort of tap the brush. These are the, this here isn't just like some any old tissue, it's the paper towels, the tabletop paper towels from Neo Nails.
It sounded like a Marks and Spencer's advert there.
Oh, it's not just any old paper towel. No, this is Neo Nails paper towel that they sell. It's thick though. It's really thick, and that's what I like. So I'm just going to.
That's what I like about you.
Huh? What you say?
That's what I like about you.
Oh, thanks.
I'm only kidding.
You better be.
I am.
So with this 3D brush, what we're going to do is we're going to start touching this ink. And we're going to use this brush to start to create some little petal shapes. You want to keep a border between these shapes, and the border will be the Sharpie that you have placed down already. You don't want too much of the gel residue wipe off solution on your brush, because if you saturate the nail with the gel residue wipe off solution, it'll just bleed into all the ink, and you want to do this quite controlled. That's why you'll notice as I work, I just have a little tap off onto that paper towel. Like I say, it's not just any old paper towel. So I'm going to repeat this all over the nail.
So what do you think of the new 10 o'clock stop and going out thing, Kirsty?
Is this what's happening now?
Yeah, so they've announced last night nationwide, all bars and restaurants and pubs and everything have to close at 10 o'clock.
Well, the only thing is, clearly, Boris Johnson wasn't made aware that it's actually my birthday on Monday. So, you know, like, that's not very fair. Could we not have done this Tuesday?
You'll just have to go out earlier.
That's it, I suppose I will.
Yeah, the virus... The virus only gets virusy after 10 o'clock, apparently, so...
Clearly? A lot of this doesn't make any sense.
Have you noticed that toilet paper's disappearing in the aisles as well?
Not going to lie, I did buy another load of toilet roll the other day, unnecessarily.
Yeah, but that's just because you use it like boxing gloves.
I do use a lot of toilet roll, and, you know, it's something that the whole family take the mickey out of me, because I do. I think when you've got nails, ample toilet roll has to be used.
Yeah, you've got to be safe. Better safe than sorry.
Definitely. What do you think of it, Adam? Are you not bothered by it, or...?
Well, I think, like, I'll wear my mask when I go into shops, and I'll stay away from people, because, to be honest, I'm not very sociable. And that's all right.
Yeah, that's all right, yeah, okay.
I don't feel like I'm having my liberties taken away.
Mm-hmm.
Not yet.
I think a lot of people do feel like they're having the liberties taken away, but you've got to look at the bigger picture, I think. And it annoys me that cases are rising, but, like, kind of, that was sort of, the government were like, everybody, go on out, play. Go to restaurants and have money off, and go to whatever, and get out there and spend your money. And then they obviously, it's like they didn't expect it to peak a little bit.
Surely it was always going to happen.
Yeah, of course it was.
But I think that we've got to do what we've got to do.
Another 6 months of some restrictions and things like that, and we'll see where we're at. You know, it's not the end of the world just yet. I think they should just shut down December. Everybody just have December off. You know, we have 2 weeks of it off anyway. Let's just have the whole of December off. Everyone stay in their houses, get stuff delivered, rather than going out and things like that, and enjoy your family. If you've got them, like that is. There are people who are sort of by themselves.
Yeah. Could you get like a Christmas dinner delivered?
Of course you can. Marks and Spencer.
Marks and Spencer, if they did Christmas dinners delivered, then that would be quite cool. I'd be happy with that. Now, as I'm working, I feel like I need something dark here because the yellow doesn't show really well. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to tap a bit of that purple on, and then I'm just going to mottle that a little bit, just with a very damp, ever so slightly damp, 3D brush. And then what I can do is I can come in and I can do my little shape, and it'll just stand out a little bit more than it did on the yellow. Yeah, and obviously you could do any kind of shape, you don't have to do flower, you could do anything. Now if we look at that one doesn't stand out too much, because I feel like the brush was probably a little bit too dry. Didn't have in quite enough of the gel residue wipe off solution on, so I'm just going to go over that one again. And that's what it's about, you're just sort of finding that happy medium to be able to just kind of etch the design out. So we're going to take a little bit of the white gel polish, which is called Snow White. And I'm just going to pop a little dot in the middle of our little flowers. Like that. Put that in the lamp. Right, so what I'm going to do now is seal all of this design with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Nice and shiny. Let's pop that in the lamp. And there you are. It's quite cool, isn't it? It's quite...
Very 60s.
Oh, it is. It is. Oh, my mother would like it. It's very 60s. My mum would like that. It's a bit camper van. A bit 60s camper van.
Well, speaking of camper vans, how's your new camper van, Kirsty?
Oh, my new camper van is absolutely amazing. Yes, I've had a new camper van. I've had a T5. It's amazing. Absolutely love it. Right then, thank you for watching. I hope you're safe and well, and yeah, looking after yourselves. Please check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Everything I've used today will be listed below, and I'll see you in the next video. Please keep watching. Bye-bye.